cielo.
Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stake your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life reason.
Good stuff.
Can you
these
see
two
the look on their faces?
Are tougher than you look.
Adore me, Vaya. The men, the women. They have everything I could want. Keep fighting like this, old friend, and we'll catch the eye of a wealthy patron.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators have special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Gallic brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and priests, not you too. Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
If what Kemsa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the crocodile. There might be evidence here of the jobs the Gallic brothers did. Maybe even the identity of their patron.
Way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers. Felix. I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
And that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show and we all profit.
خمت مسؤولينها سئت تارنتشر بأكد دب حنر إير صعيف شمين ردتوني خمهريات نجر ستير خائي
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by it. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we don't free it.
Slave girl are unstoppable! More ferocious than wild beasts!
caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sammy.
Of Siwa are victorious once again! Good, the Garlic Brothers! The next!
Where's Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
I'm sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
Ire Tiogev. Biait nebne ferta inu. Let's C'est chiche la set. Qadir mkhmwer. Her nabi mentet. Hatsiniu ta'ayet herwef.
You have done well for a country comrade. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment. They will build monuments and scroll our names across temples after this. We will be adored, rich.
Here are the contenders to the crown. The Guardians of Siwa. Undefeated, unmatched, it's the Gallic Brothers!
The Gallic Brothers are defeated!
Who killed the child Contradia? That is the least you deserve!
Light up! We didn't kill her as well!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan, but the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the Guardians of Siwa!
Capture the girl and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just
now,
like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death.
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
Odin, and love Ninugi, Gnostis.
Imhotep Neferweret.
Saneb.
¡Bebes! ¡Yole! ¡Este chimpán! ¡Quiere!
¡Tú calos!
¿Cómo te didas que se la? ¿Tipo pron que estés?
Thank you.
Εγωίστη! Φυσμίζω να σε προσέχω.
Μα νιέγαν τάραξε. Τι πράγμα.
Dark skin, light step, brooding. You must be the sea one Felix raved about. It takes a lot to impress that one. You must be good. But let's not do awkward introductions. I prefer to get straight to business. And your reputation precedes you. If you've come to bleed for gain and glory, Siren welcomes you with open arms.
Kerry.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Σκόμε.
Όι, της Μέιζονος Αφροσίνης.
Ο δεβόποτε αιώρα, η άσκηλα.
Αλόγω ανθρώπου.
There is the granary Hotefred spoke of. The crocodile must be inside. Careful now.
Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του δανεστή. Βαχέχτμενο.
To compare to our Lady of the Villa. Who has done as much for the Fayum? It is to her we owe our allegiance and our lasting thanks. Culture for all. The Fayum has never been safer. The increased security is a result of our Lady's selfless generosity. She has worked tirelessly to provide a safer...
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
What are you trying?
Forget about Aya! Abstergo's here! They must have found out about... Oh, shit! Fuck!
Dee? Oh. Shit! They're here, too!
Okay, Layla, listen. I know you. And I know you'll find a way out of this.
يا وائل ماذا يحدث؟
لا مهرب مني.
How's it going?
Bad. I have to do this. It's them or me.
جاري يخرج حال من مقبلها على
to this? You work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What did she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you.
Thank you.
Sefres and Chenuta. I should visit them. I've killed all these... must be told to Heraklion.
Habim!
Clear the way!
No!
Stop!
Move!
Move out of the road!
Potifres, what is going on?
My friend, you came. I am glad.
Who is this? Where is Chenut?
My wife is wherever she goes, withdrawn and cold. This is yesterday. She was just leaving.
You are a pig. I was bored anyway. Thanks for the wine.
Chenut is probably down at the lake. I will take you to her. Let me know when you are ready to go.
Otifres, what is this? What are you doing? You will lose everything.
I know, I know. I am useless to anyone right now.
Then stop being useless. Be angry. Pick up your sword and start fighting.
I hung up my sword years ago. I only got involved because Apollodorus practically demanded it. He taught us all threats.
threatened by some grave conspiracy. Now Shadia's dead.
Something big is happening. You were right to try to help.
I was stupid. I did not want to do it. Henot insisted, said it was our duty. If I had not listened to her, Shadia would still live. She will be up ahead. We built a shrine by the water. Shadia loves the water. We feed the fish before supper. I mean, she did. We used to.
In
session. Henut. It is good to see you. Henut?
This is how she is now.
There is something that might help. In Siwa, we have a ritual to mark a loved one's passing. Would you mind?
Go ahead.
The ritual requires something. I will return shortly. I should leave them to grieve. I need a feather for the ritual. There are marshlands nearby. I will find birds there. I have what I need.
You'll do what you're told, you lazy shit. If you need more grain, grow more. It's not my problem.
Captain!
Henut, no! We can't.
I know you are not extorting grain from this farmer. Because you know that would be violating several Egyptian laws. As officials of Fayum, we both know it. Don't we?
I will see you soon. Official.
My husband. We must shake off our grief. We cannot let others suffer too. Not when we can stop.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't worry. The commander has got something special planned for her. I know her. Proud and defiant. Thinks she's untouchable.
What is this?
Huh? Wasn't one more with us?
Insignia. I do not recognize this. Maybe Hotefres knows more. He will not be missed. But he spoke of a commander. Someone else is giving the orders. This is not over.
You live!
They'd marked Henut for death. Death found them fast.
I envy them. Well, it had to be done. These soldiers do not seem to understand anything else.
There's more. The captain was under orders. I found this insignia on him. Do you know it?
Yes. This is not good. It is from Fort Bubastos to the east, run by another Malakia who thinks himself untouchable. Henut was right. People will continue to suffer unless we act. Bayek, I am sorry to ask this. We need your help.
You have it. There's something I must do fast, though. I will return soon.
Shadia, my lotus. No other will suffer as you did. I swear it. Goodbye, my little tadpole. Swim forever free.
It is true. The soldiers were only the beginning. We have to deal with this commander.
We need more information. How far does the corruption go? It may rise as far as Ptolemy's inner circle. We cannot trust any Philakitai. We cannot do it alone. We need Fayum.
Most of the farmers will not talk for fear of the soldiers. But they are angry. It will not take much to convince them.
Let me talk to that farmer the captain was threatening. I will spread the word.
Shemeni Mesu, Tenate. Pia!
Zeni, I saw what happened with the soldiers.
Nebet Khenu took a big risk. I appreciate what she did, but it won't change anything. I'm sorry, but I must keep working. I've got a stack of fires to light.
Let me help then. Lighting your fires.
You don't give up, do you?
I will ensure your crops are fertile, sir. There you are. It is time to rise up against the soldiers. Hotefres will fight with you.
Hotefres? He abandoned us long ago. His father was a good man. He gave his son an Egyptian name. We loved him for that. But he could not give him an Egyptian heart. Hotefres means satisfied in our tongue. But he never was. He soon left us to the hyenas and crocodiles.
Yet crocodiles may still be defeated. The captain is no more. Rise, Seni. Spread the word.
You defeated the captain? Wow. You are a madman. Okay. If you are willing to do this, I will join you. I will spread the word, Seni.
I did not know things were this bad. I mean, I knew there was trouble, just not like this. This is my fault. I did not want the responsibility here in Fayum. The inheritance was forced on me. I wanted to stay on my ship, the adventure. Now, I realize. Giving up is a choice. And I am still alive.
They must be in the villa. Take the back. You, come with me.
Soldiers!
Where are you, Malakia? Come down. We need a talk.
Looks like the choice has been made for me. Come, brother.
Let us talk to them. With our swords.
I have got your back! And it is good to have you back, brother.
Rush in and die, you dogs!
You're dead!
Hey, you fight well for someone retired.
I am not old yet, Siwan.
I can see that.
But it will not be enough. The soldiers will come in greater numbers now.
I inherited more than a strong sword arm. I will hire a private army if I need to.
I might have a better idea. Bayek, could you accompany me on a short journey?
I'm ready. Let's go.
You two make a good team. Hotefres has lost none of his fire.
You sound proud of him.
It is nice to have back the man I married.
Clear the way!
Where are we going?
There is a rebel camp nearby. It is to the east of here, by Fort Bubastos. We are going to meet with them.
Rebels? We're dealing with them, not Andy Raff of Alexandria.
Alexandria is no stranger to intrigue, Magi. Favors are sometimes traded for information or protection. Such alliances are necessary if not officially acknowledged.
Should be cautious. Rebels are not known for their hospitality.
I sent word. They are expecting us.
They want to start redividing.
I am Henut. I sent word from Philadelphia that we were coming. We need your help.
You wasted your time. Sorry, we cannot help you.
We are not asking for charity. We can offer food, supplies, and information. All we require in return is protection for our people.
I said we cannot help. Soldiers captured our leader down at the dam.
Then perhaps we can help you. This is Bayek of Siwa.
You are Bayek of Siwa? We were told what you did at the arena. Beating the Gallic brothers like a madman.
And I suppose today I play the madman again.
Be a gentleman.
Rid the world of another idiot.
Thank you. Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Bayek of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
The crazy Siwan! My men spoke of you, fighting in the arena single-handed like a madman. Nick! They told me dogs have no chance if you're on our side.
And I will need you on my side when it matters.
You will pay, corpse.
The way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect our people.
I owe you my life. You have my word, it will be done.
Would you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Bayek of Siwa. area is off limits.
Imbeciles should stay in their villages, tending the dam's sheep.
Wait a minute! Won't escape, you son of a whore!
I got you!
Target is in
God!
I can hit him! Hey! Ah!
Voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. It seems all of Fayum has turned against the commander. End of his corruption. I should meet the others.
Break its wings!
It is done.
You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy Siwan.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Fayum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Otefres, it is time to live up to your name.
and my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately, you know. You always have a home here, if you need it.
Thank you. We're innocent!
Pernachte, Hirte, and Bet.
How can I help you?
Ha-bin! Menna.
All right.
Emet Nesu, te anecher, chan ne jemcher anaive. Bet apet ye,
nimet naive. I'll take it.
Ma'ayet hapet. Mua haru. Haru wuj huayi. Cherusen aswere lire. Ha'a u sedje. Ba'ak erhirin.
I'll take it. Hiyakes. All right.
Farewell
and good.
Have you heard the story of courageous Captain Phoxidas? The magnificent Greek mercenary who single-handedly defeated the despised Gabinieri in epic battle on the high seas? Then gather around, and I will amaze you with the legend of Phoxidas and the goddess of Siwa. Listen closely, and you will hear how, alone on the wide, naked Mediterranean Sea, the two fearless titans sent no less than 60 Gabiniani ships to the bottom of the ocean.
Γονέων πάση και λεύσματον τούτων. Εκ τύπων πατρέαν τέτοιων.
Have you heard this